arrive in parts of southern Oklahoma and northern Texas. The next scheduled hazardous weather outlook will be issued at 5 a.m. Thursday.
At Oklahoma City, the sunset this evening occurs at 8:41 p.m. and the sunrise in the morning occurs at 6:15 a.m. Today so far at Will Rogers World Airport, the high temperature has been 92. The low temperature has been 72. There has been no precipitation.
A test of the National Weather Service radio warning alarm tone feature is scheduled for 7 p.m. tonight. If your radio has a warning alarm tone and is set, it should be activated by the test. If your radio is not activated by the test, please call us at 405-325-3816 with your report. Here is a look at today's historical weather information. The morning low temperature in Oklahoma City on June 2nd, 1917, was a chilly 46 degrees. That temperature is the coldest temperature ever recorded in the city during the month of June. From the Norman Forecast Office, here is the forecast for Oklahoma City and surrounding area. Tonight, partly cloudy with scattered thunderstorms until midnight, then mostly cloudy with scattered thunderstorms after midnight. Some thunderstorms may be severe with heavy rainfall until midnight. Lows in the upper 60s. Southwest winds around 10 miles an hour until midnight, becoming light and variable. Chance of thunderstorms 40%. Thursday, mostly cloudy with chance of thunderstorms. Highs in the lower 90s. Northwest winds up to 10 miles an hour, shifting to the south around 10 miles an hour in the afternoon. Chance of thunderstorms 30%. Thursday night, partly cloudy with slight chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the upper 60s. Southeast winds around 10 miles an hour. Chance of thunderstorms 20%. Friday, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-90s. South winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Friday night, clear. Lows in the lower 70s. South winds 10 to 15 miles an hour. Saturday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 90s. Saturday night, clear. Lows in the mid-70s. Sunday through Tuesday, partly cloudy. Highs in the upper 90s. Lows in the mid-70s. Tuesday night and Wednesday, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 70s. Highs in the mid-90s. You are listening to Oklahoma City Weather Radio, and here are 6 p.m. weather observations. At Oklahoma City, it was partly sunny. The temperature was 90 degrees, the dew point 69, and the relative humidity 50%. The wind was southeast at 12 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.67 inches and falling. At Dinger Air Force Base, it was sunny. The temperature was 88. The wind was south at 13. Observations from around the region. At Dallas-Fort Worth, thunder was reported, with a temperature of 91. It was mostly sunny, with a temperature of 85 at Wichita, and 83 at Amarillo. It was partly sunny, with a temperature of 90 at Tulsa, 93 at Lawton, and 77 at Denver. Once again at 6 p.m., at Oklahoma City, it was partly sunny. The temperature was 90. The following is your hazardous weather outlook. This hazardous weather outlook covers northern, western, central, and southern Oklahoma, and western North Texas. Day 1, this afternoon and tonight, thunderstorm outlook. There is a slight risk of severe thunderstorms this afternoon and tonight across much of Oklahoma and western North Texas. Location, the slight risk area is generally north of a line from Atoka, Oklahoma, to Wichita Falls and Seymour, Texas. Timing, the most likely time for severe thunderstorms will be from around 4 p.m. and continuing into the night. Impacts, hail to the size of golf balls may damage automobiles and tender vegetation. Winds to near 65 miles an hour are also possible. Recommended actions, storm spotter groups and emergency management personnel across the risk area should plan for severe weather operations from mid-afternoon into tonight. Discussion, a cold front will approach a line from southwest into central Oklahoma this evening. Meanwhile, warm and unstable air will be present ahead of the front. Low-level convergence near the front along with daytime heating should lead to the development of scattered thunderstorms near and some distance north of the front beginning around mid-afternoon. Although vertical wind shear profiles will be relatively weak. Strong instability and very warm low-level temperatures could still yield large hail and damaging winds. Probability table, valid through 7 a.m. Central Daylight Time Thursday, June 3rd. Probability of thunderstorms occurring in the National Weather Service Norman County Warning Area, 90% to probability of severe storms if storms occur, 40%. Other hazardous weather, locally heavy rainfall will be possible this evening and overnight in areas that experience repeated thunderstorm activity. The heaviest rainfall is currently expected to be in western Oklahoma. Days 2 through 7, Thursday through Tuesday, thunderstorm outlook. Scattered thunderstorms will continue into Thursday mainly across parts of central and southeast Oklahoma. There will also be a slight chance for thunderstorms Sunday night, but most of the activity is currently expected to remain north of Oklahoma. Other hazardous weather, unseasonably hot conditions will prevail over much of the area through the weekend. Afternoon heat index values are likely to exceed 100 in many areas Friday through Sunday, and may exceed 105 in parts of southern Oklahoma and northern Texas. The next scheduled hazardous weather outlook will be issued at 5 a.m. Thursday.
At Oklahoma City, the sunset this evening occurs at 8:41 p.m., and the sunrise in the morning occurs at 6:15 a.m. Today so far at Will Rogers World Airport, the high temperature has been 92. The low temperature has been 72. There has been no precipitation.
A test of the National Weather Service radio warning alarm tone feature is scheduled for 7 p.m. tonight. If your radio has a warning alarm tone and is set, it should be activated by the test. If your radio is not activated by the test, please call us at 405-325-3816 with your report. Here is a look at today's historical weather information. The morning low temperature in Oklahoma City on June 2nd, 19.